Okay, so to remove, we want to get rid of the eyebrow residue. And then get two cotton rounds, put our nice warm water on them. And in a nice massagey motion, just remove. If you have a client that has denser hairs, you really need to wipe up the other way to make sure you get all of that tint off. It's looking nice. Okay, then we're going to fold. Unfold that down. You can do this one at a time, but just for fun. Okay, and then with a nice dry cotton bud, wipe the residue down. Doesn't matter if it touches the skin now because you've got all that Vaseline. That will actually prevent staining on the skin. Okay. Removing most of that.